I had a dream so big and loud. I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. I stretched my hands out to the sky. We danced with monsters through the night. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. I'm never gonna look back. I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now. Oh, this is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. Whoa, this is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. And I howled at the moon with friends, and then the sun came crashing in. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. But all the possibilities, no limits, just epiphanies. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. And I hear it calling outside my window. I feel it in my soul. Stars are burning so bright. The sun was out till midnight. I say we lose control.
Understand that you have the wonderful privilege to become one for the rest of your lives. Enjoy every single step. Directly behind me are two vases filled with two different colors of sand. As you pour that sand into a common vase, it's a beautiful symbol of blending your lives together.
Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you.
Ross. On our very first date, after you almost killed us three times on the way to Laguna, we got out of the car and you quickly put out your hand for me to hold. That moment has come to be really representative of not only who you are as a person, but who we are together. Since that very first day, there hasn't been a moment that I didn't feel incredibly loved, supported, and encouraged by you. You have held me up and pushed me through when I didn't think I could make it, and have celebrated with me in my accomplishments. You have taught me to be honest and compassionate, and to always fight fair. You remind me every day to continue striving to be better and to appreciate each moment that life offers. You are my best friend, my better half, the love of my life, and most importantly, my teammate. I promise to always support you, challenge you, and respect you. I promise to stand by you in hard times and to celebrate with you in times of joy. I promise to root for the Dolphins when they aren't playing the Steelers, although we both know that they will rarely win. I promise to continue communicating with you openly, honestly, and fearlessly. I will continue to choose you every day, loving what I know about you now and trusting all the things that I will discover. I will love you and like you unconditionally and without hesitation forever and ever.
From the moment we met, I knew it was you. I knew you, the girl that I wanted to keep dating. I knew you were the girl that I wanted to propose to, and I knew that you were the girl that I wanted to be with in this moment right now. Melanie Lynn Rosenblum, you are my best friend, my tata, my smooshy, and my
brunch. Whoa. What? Smooshy?
And my partner in crime. Most importantly, though, you are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I ever could have imagined, and more love than I ever thought possible. As we take this next big step in our lives together, there are a few things that I want you to know. First, I promise to continue to rub your head at night while we watch hours of Law & Order SVU, and I promise to take your glasses off and put them on the nightstand if you fall asleep before me. I promise to always be there for you and comfort you whenever the Steelers lose. Today, I promise you this. I will laugh with you in times of joy, cry with you in times of sorrow, and give you monkey hugs for everything in between. For the rest of our lives, I promise to be your biggest fan, cheering for you, challenging you, pushing you, but most of all, loving you with all of my heart, every single moment of every single day. Melanie, all I want to do for the rest of my life is take care of you and make you feel as beautiful, special, and loved as you do right now. You are my world, and I feel so lucky to have found you, my person and my puzzle piece. I loved you yesterday, I love you today, I will love you tomorrow, and I will love you for the rest of my life. And I really like you a lot, too.
So I'm sailing through the sea to an island where we'll meet.
In this magnificent setting, it is indeed a delight for me, acting in the authority vested in me by the laws of this state and looking to heaven for God's blessing on you both. It's my honor to pronounce you husband. I'm not done yet, Melanie. And wife. And yes, you may kiss your bride.
That finally, Ross and Melanie are the Goldmans.
True love is your soul's recognition of a counterpart in another. And I think Ross and Melanie have both found their counterparts in their relationship.
Melanie, there is so much more I'd like to say, but let's leave it at, I love you with all my heart. You've married a terrific guy and make a beautiful couple.
Ross, please take care of my best friend. And everyone raise their glasses. Cheers to the couple. Ross and Melanie.